ですね。Okay, give me a second. I gotta go get fucking fuel for this truck. So, get your truck over here then. By me. Alright. I have a really, really big truck right now. Switch it to this one. I'm gonna go get gas. I'll be right back. So just stay up here. I'll go fill up this tank for my bigger truck. Garage, it instantly fixes you up all the way. So you should have a floor on the back. Because, is that short logs that you're carrying right now or medium?
I'm not carrying any logs on it.
Well, I'm asking you, what can it carry? Not long, that's medium. It always takes me about like 3 minutes to do it. I'm keeping it and get out eventually. Fucking money here. Every fucking time. And by the way, the truck that I'm using now, it will take 600 liters of fuel. So that's kind of why I'm getting this. It's because... Yeah, I don't either. Because if I chose one of the really, really big ones, I could have done one fucking lumber mill in one go. But you decided, you told me to get a little car and a medium car. So I kind of did what you told me to. Even though I wouldn't be getting stuck as often, be with a big ass truck, but no, whatever. It's your first time running out through this, so it's fine. I didn't really run off a lot of the big guns with you right now. Anyway. What other truck? No. Just use that truck you're using now. Because my truck and your truck combined will get one lumber mill done. So, yeah. So if we do that at the exact same time, both of us doing both lumber mills together, that should get both lumber mills done. Together. So you should be... I would let you deliver your logs first. And I'll deliver my lumber next. Just so you can get more of the XP because you delivered your logs first. Yes. And then you have to find a route from the lumber mill to the lumber mill. Yes. And that does not include that little area that says can't go through here if you have logs. Or like that little area that goes from down the hill that we started from. So we can't use that area. We can't use that road at all. And it's kind of easier to not use that road too, because it's uphill. And it kind of sucks going up there with logs. So we can go up there if we have logging stuff, but we can't go up there. God damn it. Every fucking time, god damn. I'm like, I'm doing it. God, every time. I'm not even lying, every fucking time I go down here. I look on the map. Every time, I hate that. Oh yeah, by the way, that's also probably a route that we might need to take too. Alright, no it's not. So lumber mill, okay. Where's that? All the way up there. So, you see where that log station is on the very top of the map? Not where we are, it's on the bottom of the map, sorry I meant. The very bottom of the map where the lumber station is by that lake. So, that's the lumber station that we're going to be using because we can get to both without using that downhill area. Makes sense because you can see that road that leads from the lumber station up. And then you can see that goes to the other road over here towards the fuel station. And then we can go all the way up and lead up to the lumber mill. See that? And then we can use that, then we can use the log station from our side of the map, from the far far side of the map over here. If you see the other log station, right? We're probably just going to go to that one and then go down the road and do this one, and then we're going to go down to the road to this log station, the other one, and then go up the road up here. So it's probably going to be pretty easy if we do that. Make sense? gonna be a long trek, but we can do it. Flipping, getting stuck, shit like that, because you're basically carrying, well, I'm carrying basically 1,000 pounds of logs in a muddy ass road. Make sense?
I'm live on YouTube, just so you know.
Get up the hill. If you don't get up the hill, you're adopted. Is it kind of sad that you actually... There's no such thing as actually making a car, but you basically always adopt a car? Unless if you're a car dealership, basically, or a car manufacturer, basically, cars. No. Which makes everything a lot easier, but I guess. Yeah, you're fucking telling me. Give me a second, I gotta go park. Hey, I forgot, I gotta... And I'm not even enraged to fill it up. God damn it. Here we go. Right? 1,400. It took 400 liters to fill it up all the way. And so I only have 1,000 liters left of this. I know. No, you don't. But you can have it if you want. Alright, so I gotta get my big truck out. Alright, now I just gotta attach the trailer. Alright, now I'm good. I'll follow you. And by the way, this truck only has 3 years.
Hey there. If you're listening to this message, then congratulations. Now listen, I know you just want to get up there and wreck some tires.